some bread that looks very old.
So I'm assuming it's not safe to eat.
It's not. Also, it's not bread.